those out, and I think it's the red gem that you combine there. Bam. Select a piece. Okay, let's get you out of the way, because I'm not sure where you go. Dang it, okay. They had to make everything so precise, didn't they? There we go. A brooch. I wonder what this brooch does. I'm pretty sure it's actually a key. There we go. Sweet. I know exactly where that key goes. That was my boss. Okay. Yeah, that puzzle was absolutely horrid. I don't like it. Okay. This history is as old as I can see. Yeah. Okay. I know where that key goes. I also know where that goes. I also feel like I'm going to run face first into some hunters here in a minute. So that's probably going to happen. Right. I want to hang on to... What do I want? I want the grenade launcher. But I want to swap it out. I don't want to use the acid rounds. I want to save those, because those suckers are freaking awesome. So I'm going to swap the acid rounds for a first aid spray, just to be safe. Okay. Because I know where I'm going now. I know where I's going. Yep. What's up, bro? Crap. Jill, quit being Jill. I I knew it! Oh, she's such a pain. Okay. One more for the death counter chord. Woohoo! Alright. I just gotta do that crap again. I should have saved it before I left. Dang it. Okay. Not a problem. We know how to do the stupid thing. Fear can't kill you, but... Death count 5. We know why we screwed up. Well, I didn't really feel like... I didn't feel powerless, per se. I felt like... they had me cornered. Like, she wouldn't turn and face the right way for me. So that was part of the reason I hate everything about Jill right now. They had me on either side, and I couldn't get away. It sucks. What is this thing over here? What was it? I don't even remember. It's been that long since I picked stuff up. Okay, yeah. Okay. It took me forever and a day to get this puzzle. Jill, stop. Oh, yeah, definitely. You know, of course, the fact that they can kill you in a single hit is always awful. So that's one thing that I dislike tremendously about them. And I've always hated the hunters. The hunters are always awful. But on the flip side of all of that, Jill! Can we talk about how stupid Jill is at the moment? Do the thing, idiot. Very carefully, hugging the wall. Why is she not... Jill, could you... I don't understand. What's the deal? What? Jill, why? Why are you so stupid right now? I mean, tremendously stupid, Jill. I'm right here. Why can't I? I'm not getting salty. I'm not getting salty at all. Not at all. Alright. Let's not push it back so far. Get in the corner, Jill. I hate you so much right now. Could have made that a little bit more challenging. I mean, not that I would want that to be more challenging, but imagine for a moment, you know, if, for instance, instead of just simply the thing locking, if it turned all the way and saw like the gem was gone, if like it shot something at you or something, I don't know. Again, I'm not necessarily asking for the struggle to be greater, but could be. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and save here so that if I die again at the lovely little spot with the death and the frickin' hunters, I don't have to do that puzzle again. In the meantime, okay. I should have taken the Magnum. What I should have done. Magnum would have been like one shot dead. Where's the jewelry box? Okay. Alright. Let's do this thing again. Boom. Okay. Alright. Better remember how I did this. There we go. Now let's try. Where's my Magnum?